Hi friends, how are you? Today we will make a nice 3D text effect in Inkscape 1.3 version. So guys, let's start. First create your text. You can choose your text according to your need, or you can choose your own font style. I am increasing the size of this text. Now convert it to path. After converting it to path, we can edit by node edit tool. Now duplicate it. Now select this one and again duplicate this one. Change the color and arrange these two objects like this, black and green. Now select the green one and duplicate it and change the color. Now we should apply it. Now I want to apply outline for the blue object. Enable the outline. You can set the stroke size from here. I think zoom in this area. Set the stroke size. The stroke size should be according to the object size. Now select only these two objects and apply the extrude extension from here. Apply it. Now ungroup it. I think we have to again ungroup it. Go to the outline and remove the alpha. After the removing the alpha and disable the stroke from the black object. You have to delete some unwanted object. Now select only these two objects again and now click on the Shape Builder tool. Now we have to select our shape very carefully. I am selecting the object from this side only. You have to select it very carefully, otherwise you will select the wrong object. Select the object from this side again. So we have selected the objects and after selecting, check it carefully and apply from here. Now we have object like this. there is many part, so we have to unify it. Select this object and change the color. Now select these two objects and change the color. You have to select it carefully, union it, again union it and change the color. I think by mistake we have deleted the small object from here. Don't worry, we will modify it. Union it again, unify all these objects. Now select this small object and click on union again. Change the color. Union it and change the color. Select this object carefully and union it. Modify this object by node edit tool. Now again select this and union it. Go to path and select on union. After the unify all these small object, now select this one and enable the snapping tool from here. Now snap the object like this. Snap it correctly. Change the color. Select this and change the color. Now select the black one and apply the color. You can choose your own color combination according to your need. Apply the gradient on the black one. Edit the gradient. I am using the pink color because my text is pink. Modify the color. Now select this object. Select this object and change the color. You can edit the color from here. You can pick color from here by this tool. You can change the shades of color from here. Now select this object, edit the color and copy the color code from here. Now select the any green object, go to edit menu and select the same. Now you can paste the color code. Now change the shades of the color from here. Now select the outline. And convert it to path. Enable the snapping tool and apply the some transparency from here. So guys, we have created our basic shape. Now we will make a background for this text effect. Send it to back. And pick the color from here and apply the gradient on rectangle background. Edit the gradient. Change the shades of the radial gradient color. Now select the object from here and duplicate it. After the duplicating, select with background and send it to back. Now select the green one and we have to arrange the green object for shadow purpose. Disable the snapping tool. Now change the color of the green object. First we have to pick the color from here. Change the shades. Now apply some blur effect. So guys, we have created our text. I know you can make better than me. Please try it and also try it with your own color combination. And thanks to my member, please subscribe my channel and thank you for your appreciation. Thank you.